Hey everybody, and welcome to Fearless Me TV, and today we're at the art table, and here's today's mix. This is my burnt umber, my cadmium red that I mixed with the Van Dyke brown. This is a Key West color, which is recently my new favorite color. I just love that color. Then here I have a phthalo green mixed with cadmium yellow, and my blue is a bright blue mixed with a phthalo blue. This is burnt sienna. I have a little bit of gold metallic. I'm not sure if I'm going to use it yet or not. And in the middle is my raw sienna. Now, I'm not sure if I'm going to use all these colors or not. I've just mixed them up just in case because I'm not really sure what I want to do yet. So whatever I don't use or do use, I'll put in the description below and let you know.